see. All you gotta do is say roguelike mode and you already have me sold. We'll try a new campaign. Then we'll try roguelike mode. Look to my end, you look like the type of person who'd love to go on an adventure. Yes, two games about adventuring. This will help you with the by allowing you to help me with the tiny rats Fantastic. Oh, well, you're down there. I swear to God, I'm gonna choke this man. Stop, puns. Keep it to yourself. Okay, basic WSD. Blue spots I can move on. Red I cannot. Attack the enemies who are inside. Okay. So, let's click an ability. Click again on the blue. Use it. This costs energy. Energy regens by basic attacks. Right click, just selects it. Okay. My cursor becomes an arrow. You can do a move attack. Okay, that seems pretty straightforward. Pretty easy. We got loot, we got a bow and arrow. We can now equip the bow. Inspiration cards are temporarily apply temporary changes and are activated passively. Heroes pick new inspirations when they level. My armor, what the fuck? There's a boss or a key. Let's get the key. Ah, okay. If you would stop, that would be great. Oh, this is my HP. Okay, I was wondering. Yes. Oh, so you can actually like just build your stuff up too. Crit, armor, battery, HP, strength, water, intel. Generates you armor. Backstory cards. I'm gonna go down here. Yeah, they're around attack. I guess I had to go actually talk to that person, or did I actually rescue them? Oh, okay. Interesting. Innkeeper wants you to train your new recruit. So, in good meal, pocket change, thick skin, run to the litter. Brand and fire, Jesus. Okay. I need to build. Oh, so it's like a town building too? Interesting. So what about you? Ah, now we gotta worry about bandits. I'm not afraid of no bandits. Adventurer Bob. Yes. Let's shoot the bow. Oh, hi. How are you doing? Thank you for taking me over here. Now die. You fool. Now learn your lesson about what you've done. Yes, we're a tank right now. So beating characters outside of it gives you new land. Adventurer Bob is on a case. I'll teach them. Yes. My armor. What are you running to? Only you now, loser. Stop shooting me. What the fuck? Yeah, we got a better bow and arrow. Fight one. So that's what we gotta make, barricade. Oh. I don't know where he is. Okay, I haven't too much fun. Still need wood. Adventure bomb on the case. The game is actually neat. I've been wanting to turn base really like, that's the funny thing. Y'all not learned your lessons of stop grabbing me? Yeet. Oh, we're in dungeon territory now. What the fuck, dude? Get your filthy mitts off me. Treasure. Okay. Good old chest. Hope we get some loot out of it. I think we got it. Move a background story. Move one of those. Yes, okay, now we got enough. You can change the difficulty whenever you are on the campaign overworld inside the main menu, which you can find at the top right. Once you feel that you master the mechanics of Obsidian Prince and become more familiar with this game. Recommended that play on veteran. illness is also played on veteran. I see. But that's the barricades. Recruits learn faster. After 3 days, they already learned enough to pick which class they will become. Ah. Oh, he wants to become a warrior? Okay. Holy crap. Oh, those are all cats. What the fuck? Okay, so that's the hospital. I found Boar. Boar is dog, right? Yes, I agree. Found dogs. Yeah, those definitely look like dogs to me. Oh god, he lived. Yes, I found dog. Santa? Now that's exactly what they look like. Dungeon medium. Parallel palace. Oh dear god. I feel like I'm in danger. Probably from the fact that I am in danger. You're straight, loser. Let's pick that door. Treasure rooms. It goes by attacking the pile's treasure. Don't be too slow. One pile disappears every turn. Motherfucker, okay. Yeah. My gold. Please. Gold. Take that one. Ah, I should have arrowed it. Yeah, what the hell? Thank you, Lady in the Light. About that. You. Come here. Could you fucking not? Could you fucking not, mate? What the fuck? Easy, easy, easy. Okay, okay. What's that? This me pumping iron? Nope, it is not. Aha. Easy, motherfucker. Easy. Keep my loot. I'm just a shield machine now. Everything is all about shield. Just pure old Chad shield. Could you fucking not? Shut up. Easy, easy. Ambush? How could you? What do you think you're ambushing, dude? Imagine ambushing your death. Who are you? More enemies, more goblins and stuff. I agree, patience, die. Ah, thank you. My armor, what the fuck? I'm gonna need you to stop moving me, thank you. Okay, I'm alive, so that's a good thing. Is that a resting place or something? No, it is not. Why would I ever think that there's something safe in places? Oh god, you are way more resistant than the others. That should be good. Yep, got shield again. We're good. Shield OP. Oh, crit. I'm gonna take crit. Let's remove that. Polished armor. Oh, so I can still clip things. That's cool and all, but I don't think I need to. I think we should be good. Alright, boss, it's only just you and me, buddy. Or not. Oh, it's this guy. Duh. I thought that was me for some reason. your filthy mitts off me. Stop touching me. More enemies? Okay. Thank you. Roundabout. And finish him off. Have enough for throw? Oh, nope. That was the wrong skill. Now I have enough for this. Not the things you're doing. Now that we have that done, let's go to HP. We're just gonna be a tank. Why not? Another chest, don't mind if I do. Of course, there's people guarding it again. What the fuck? All you guys do is just sit at a freaking chest all day and look at it. Stop it. I can't do anything here. Actually, I do need armor. What the fuck? Don't tell them I don't need armor when I do need it. There we go. Your next die. Ooh. Oh yeah, we have to fight for the key too. Forgot about that. Oh. Oh, god damn it, wrong thing. I keep getting these two mixed up. Okay, we're good. No heals? Crap. Well, this could be good or bad. Not sure yet. This is gonna be bad. This lag. Jesus Christ, excuse me? That shouldn't have hit me. I was up. I'm confused. Wasn't I out of the circle? It was empty right there. Huh. Okay. That made no sense at all, actually. That literally made no sense. Well then, yeah. Let's try roguelike mode. Then I'm gonna wrap it up there. I cared about that crap. My glass. Oh, there's different ones. Okay. So much I can interact with. Can I interact with the lighthouse? I can. Obsidian pennies. Okay, I haven't seen any exclamation point though. How the hell do I start it? Yeah, performance mode, because it just has random lag spikes for no reason. Oh, okay, there it goes. Damn, I can't use that. Armor. Key, I guess. Just because I want to fight the boss straight up afterwards. Kind of see how it works. Actually, I do see how it works now. Where you think you're going, buddy? Should give me XP? Nah, not enough. Yo, what is that? Ow. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know. I'll be there sooner or later, Jesus. Round about, and God damn it, of course. Can you not? Now we do dash attack. Wish I had a bow. Okay, should be able, oh, nope, wrong thing. This? Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, I think I'm just gonna pass. Probably wasn't the best idea now. Almost got you. God damn it. Now we got it. Thank you. I'm almost dead. Help, please. Trapped. Oh no. Maybe, just maybe. Aw, you dick. Aw, I didn't get no armor either. It bees like that sometimes. Ha! Psych, loser. Imagine. Ah, damn. Okay, I got 123 coins. Yeah, as fun as that was. This game's actually pretty neat. That's pretty neat. This will probably be a game I come back to now and then.